Hi kids, it's me, Gareth Turn. I'm like a doctor of sex. This is Jan. She's just plain sexy.
Hi.
We're here to talk to you about what happens when a young man goes through puberty. Up until now, it's been plain sailing. Then you hit 13, and the brown stuff hits the fan.
Where are we, Gareth?
We're in a 13-year-old boy's bedroom, and he's asleep in bed. His mind might be at rest, but his body's working overtime to turn him into a man. That's right. I'm talking wet dreams, nocturnal emissions, night spunk.
Do girls have night spunk?
No, because when a woman's asleep, she's technically dead. No one knows why your knob leaks in your sleep, but it's a ruddy embarrassment. You feel dirty and ashamed, and rightly so, because it's your old mum that has to wash the bull juice off your sheets.
What can you do about it, Gareth?
Pop a plastic bag on the end of your tool before you go to bed. A crisp packet'll do.
What sort of crisp packet?
Good question. Wotsits, Monster Munch, maybe not salt and vin. Ouch! That way, any night cream can be safely stored away. So remember, lads, don't celebrate your midnight mess. Bag it and stow it so your mum won't know it.
Shh, spunk.